What's up, everybody?
Welcome back. This is Masters Fitness Championship workout number 3. I did 1 and 2 a couple hours ago this morning. I don't know. And now I'm doing the 3rd one. Got to get them all done quickly because of adult life and logistics. This one I have 2 special guests, non-registered judges. They're Diesel and DJ. Also known as Jack.
This really hurts.
They're, kids doing good things.
Oh yeah, sorry, I gotta take this.
This is just what you have to do
when you get old.
So anyway, 3rd workout. This is this 4-minute intervals, 4 of them for a total of 16 minutes. And I'll show all the stuff. I'm gonna row right here. You'll hopefully be able to see the screen. And then got the top of the red line is where I have a tape to show 10 foot. And then the barbell with my 95 pounds. So here is our concept 2 rower. We're gonna be on just row with the biggest meters screen. I'll go back just, it's in front of the box that I have set up. You won't be able to see the whole rower, so I could get the height. I tried putting it sideways. It's too narrow, it didn't look good either, so this is what we're going with. Using a Rogue 20 kilo, 45 pound bar. No, they're not the same, but they are considered the same. 20 kilo, 45 pounds. 25 pound plate, collar. As you can see on the other side, 25 pound plate, collar. And so that's the 95 pound squat snatch bar. Then I have against the wall, like I said, top of the red line, which is where the tape is. Up, you can see it's up there at the top. I taped it to the wall because I'm rolling solo, except kids. And then 117 inches to the base of the tape, and a standard tape measures 3 inches, which makes it 120 inches. And my wall ball is the Dynamax 20 pounder that we'll be using for the 25 wall balls. Oh, I have to take the tape off now. Show that. We also have the 8 feet from the wall where the wall ball is. So tape measure against the wall. Can't tell if I can't see crap there. Tape measure is against the wall. Comes out and is just over 8 feet, 1 inch change to the line. So that is the setup. Now we'll go back and get it in the right place again, which it's not. So as you can see, that a little bit of a challenge to get that upper boundary for the wall ball. Cuts off the rower. This yellow line is an old one. The 8 foot line is exactly behind, under that barbell. That white line under the bar is the 8 foot line. Wall balls will be going up above that red line. And rowing. Hopefully the screen will be close to visible. That's it. That's what we're gonna do. This one begins seated on the rower, so that's where I'll begin with the count. Just row. Okay, here we go, starting in 10. Thank you.
you hit my rope, hit the menu button, and then just throw. Menu, just throw.
Nine, eight, seven, eight. I believe. I'll pay. Make sure. Thanks for watching, boys. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, you already did. Peace.